This is new. Where'd you get this from?
Pete, the maintenance man.
Yeah?
It was his. Whoever tried to fix it for him couldn't fix it.
Yeah?
But it had a bad CPU. It was intermittent. That's why they couldn't fix it, because they didn't know what was wrong. But I discovered that that's what the problem was, and I had another one here. So I put a new CPU in it, and it's been working pretty good.
So he gave it to you?
Yeah. Well, I fixed his laptop. So, for fixing his laptop.
You fixed his laptop?
Yeah. And for payment of doing that, he gave me this.
Well, and what was wrong with it?
The keyboard wouldn't work.
So what did you do?
I downloaded Windows 7.
What? Wait a minute.
I reinstalled Windows 7.
But the keyboard wasn't working. What?
You see in your BIOS, when you first boot up, you can have your CD ROM boot up first before it goes to the hard drive. The problem was on the hard drive because the Windows 7 keyboard program was goofed up. So when I went and it loaded up on the disk, then it was working off the CD disk. And it just went right ahead and reloaded the Windows 7 program. Then I shut it down, started up, it worked fine. I mean, then I had the keyboard.
And what about his documents?
It didn't bother documents because I went into the repair section. Windows 7 comes up and it asks you, do you want to repair? And I says, yeah, and you have to hit R for repair. So what it did, it didn't bother the documents or anything because it was in the repair mode and it would only do Windows 7 program, only do that. So it went in and repaired the keyboard section. In fact, it replaced all of them, is what it did. It replaced all that was on the disk. You see, the documents really wasn't on the disk. Documents was on the hard drive. All right. Actually, it was only... What I was doing was only with Windows 7 and no other programs. Whatever was on the hard drive, it would only do what was Windows 7. Anything else it didn't touch or wasn't doing anything. So all the documents and that was all right. Now, if you go in and do the whole thing without repair, then it wipes all that, what you're thinking about, wipes it all out. I was only in a repair mode, not an installation mode.
Isn't there another way to do it?
Is there another way to do it? Yeah. Put it on the, easy transfer.
Okay. But you didn't touch that.
I didn't do that because that's more work. What I did, took care of it just like that.
And
here I'd have to wait to download the easy transfer, and then I would have to transfer it back on. That all took lots of time.
Did you, so you have a deep DVD that you installed, that you put, you had a DVD? Yeah. And you have his number, and his, I forget what you call it, you had his,
no.